tired. I'm gonna get some food and go home.
Ooh, snacks. What do I want?
I think I'm gonna get this.
Sublime filmmaker, and he took all of the key components laid out by Lovecraft and decided to retroactively own existence upon itself, and then being chased down a corridor of an investigator who's tasked with investigating a claim.
Let me see something, baby. Let me see. Hey. Okay. Let's do this.
You know, I feel like I'm flying.
Did you really have to fart?
I said live in the moment.
Live in the moment did not mean to fart.
From the same branch structure.
You're happy.
Motor transportation.
Hey y'all. So, I'm really happy I'm at the gym because today I wasn't going to go to the gym because me and my boyfriend, we had to do something very important family-wise, but they canceled on us, so it's okay now. So I'm gonna go to the gym. I'm really happy. I did not want to miss a day of gym, okay? Okay. Still got some work to do, but I'm here, bitch. So I'm at Target right now. Tomorrow is the Galentine's Day for my friends, and I'm just trying to find like stuff we can eat. Don't these look good? I'm gonna get those. And plus they're cheaper, so save a nigga some money, okay? In a damn basket, it's so fucking heavy. And today I did arms today. So, I love fruit snacks. I love fruit snacks way too much. Never mind. They have Valentine's stuff all the way in the back, so let's just oh my god. Holy shit. The mother load. Estella Rose. $22. I love my friends, but damn. They'll drink that up in one motherfucking hour. Fuck. I'm in heaven, y'all. I love liquor. I love liquor way too damn much. Oh my god. I don't even know what to get. I should stick to wine because it's good. It's like a Valentine's Day. It's something, you know, fancy and cute and classy. I don't know if I get vodka. Vodka's my best friend because it's like the best low calorie shit to get if you're gonna drink. But I don't know, bruh. Or should I get this like rosé vodka? And it has a little bit of rose wine, a little bit more fancier vodka for our lady so we can take shots. You know what? I stole my own damn self. It's $8.99. It's a steal. I'm getting it. And I think we're Gucci for today. I'm gonna get pizza tomorrow, so yeah. So now I'm in the Valentine's section of Target. Trying to see, do I wanna buy anything for the girls? Some chocolate or something? Cause what's the point of having a Valentine's party if you're not gonna have no chocolate? Like, I know people are looking at me like, this bitch is crazy. Y'all, so I found Ring Pops. I'm having a midlife crisis.
Maybe I should get the Twix. Ring
no,
Pops.
Snickers. No, Snickers.
Ring Pops.
No, Reese's.
Do they like Reese's?
Do they like Twix?
I'm losing my sanity. I'm gonna go now. I'm done, finally. And my boyfriend is complaining because I take forever. But it's Target. I get lost. And I love my friend, so it's worth it. I'm broke.
I wasn't really expecting that kind of rapper or something like that. And it wasn't that I was, you know, pissing up something.
Hello, y'all. So I'm so excited for tonight. Tonight is Valentine's Day. I am just getting ready. I just wanted you guys to see the before and after of me. I already did my eyebrows. They look pretty nice. Not too bad. They look like sisters. So it's Valentine's Day. So I'm wearing red and black today. I'm wearing my mom's Halloween costume off of 2 years ago. But it does not really look like a costume. It just looks like a really nice flapper dress. You can wear it to a flapper party or whatever. So this is a dress. Isn't it gorgeous? It's perfect for Valentine's Day, a celebration. And so, yeah, it's so cute. Anyways, I'm gonna shut the fuck up and let's just do my makeup now. I don't know how I feel. Oh my God, these lashes are so dramatic, like, where are you going, bitch? Who the fuck is this?
Will you send it to her?
Mom, come here. No, come here.
You look cute though. Whoa, they love
them. Oh my god. What the hell?
It doesn't look like this lion teeth. In person, it looks way better.
It looks way better?
Please put my stuff over on newer side, okay?
Oh my god.
You look cute. You should wear
it
on one when you never wear
it. Oh my gosh. This is such a fucking difference. Okay, I'm gonna try to glue these on. Wow. This is so pretty though. Like, I'm just not used to it, okay? Because I'm used to this. And people say, oh, you have long eyelashes. Bitch, where? You know, like they don't exist with this shit.
I can't even.
I don't know who the fuck this bitch is, but she cute. She cute as fuck.